I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
It's Kevin Nash
against Kevin. Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
It's Chris Jericho versus Ricky Steamboat.
What a fight.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Well, regardless, these C-Town fans are making some noise along the shores of Lake Erie.
King, throughout your illustrious career, how have you handled such high flyers as Ricky the Dragon Steamboat? It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
The damage has been done. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Ricky Steamboat starting to look a little off his game. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Jericho looking for the win. Left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
An elbow.
Seen him do that before. Jericho going for the cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Ouch. Using the point of that elbow as a weapon again.
Yeah, very effective. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's still not through?
I don't think so. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, that sleeper hold is locked in.
Oh, he's got it in good. He's got it in tight. A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. Here goes Chris Jericho. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Well, look at Jericho.
As Jericho's on a roll on his belly, looking for the walls of Jericho. Can he get it locked in?
He does, and he sits out, and Jericho's got it in.
Oh, look at the pressure he's putting on it.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Ooh, Chris Jericho may have it.
Here. This is unreal.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, look at Jericho. Yes, Jericho's on a roll on his belly, looking for the walls of Jericho. Can he get it locked in? Walls of Jericho got dead center of the ring.
Uh-oh, this could be it. Oh, man, look at the pressure. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
He was able to reverse that. Chris Jericho has found an answer here.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
And you're right about that. You got to remember what works. Chris Jericho turning his opponent over and
Lion Tamer.
Lion Tamer.
Ow. There's no escaping this.
The pressure's too much. They tap.
Here's your winner, Chris Jericho.
Wow, what a match.
Oh.
What an effort by these combatants, and boy, did that submission hold look painful.
You're right about that, Cole. I'm glad that was him and not you or I.